Flying gets really bad if I said.
Oh, Jesus.
Fabricator.
Yeah.
No!
I don't remember normal being this hard either.
No, yeah, it got a lot harder.
Like, I barely even died on normal on the other ones. This one I'm getting, like, fuck, 7 times harder. Just like you're about to!
Alright, big guy's down!
Yep, that was a fucking cheat. You wanna pick me up, Scott, instead of kick me in the ass?
Trying.
You were like walking towards me and your foot was like literally just kicking me in the ass. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, I found a collectible. Oh. Fucking overkill. Nope, JD, what are you doing? Oh god! Ow! It burns! Up. That was a little late. Yeah, I know.
Okay, that's all of them!
This raid was
a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what you said. Whatever this is about, it's raids.
Damn robots.
We need to get back. Talk to Raider.
Because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the car.
Watch it, tracker!
Oh, hello, shit!
Hold your fire!
Ow.
Oh,
ah,
ah.
Oh, god.
That sucked. They're still coming! Oh, god!
Keep moving.
As I just keep running
all
into
the
them.
The loyalty I ever had to the cogs has been punched out of me. Dude. Breaks my heart watching Jim.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Glorified
they just popped up in front of me. It scared me.
Missed. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks. I'm more of a super than
the I got your back. I just love how fast you can shoot the overkill.
Yeah.
Go ahead and pick up the ammo, I'm not gonna steal it from you. Oh my god!
Stop shooting me!
I'm gonna stay right here, someone's gonna pat me on the head and pick me up. Oh my god, dude, this guy just fucking donkey punched me!
The robots, I don't exactly understand what they mean.
When did this become Terminator?
Hey, through here. This is definitely the way we came in, just a little further.
I don't remember going through that.
I don't either.
God damn it! Now we got snipers!
Oh shit! Is that the M-bar?
Yes.
Oh, he shot me in the dick! Scott, I'm right behind you, get me! Oh shit.
Ow.
Don't mind if I do.
Dibs!
Eyes up, X is just ahead.
I hope none of Jin's bots found Chuz.
Don't you worry about Ugly. He can take care of himself. Congratulations!
He's gonna fuck with the
you managed
force
to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement.
Now, what happened to the lockdown?
Well, now we use that crane to lower Zapath
out of lockdown.
No, they were just talking
easy,
about the
there are no controls.
Fucking call it.
Yeah.
the Fabricator being all fucked up.
Oh.
I hate how this computer always has way better aim.
Watch it! More snipers!
Get those snipers off my back and I'll run for them.
You know what's easier?
Don't run out there. Oh, nice. There we go. There's the door.
I gotta admit, runaway, you did pretty good back there.
Pretty good.
Oh, so sorry. I meant magnificent. Oh, I've never seen such spectacular feats of combat.
All right. No need to be a dick about it.
There's always a reason to be a dick about it.
Glad you're safe, ugly.
Sneeze on him.
Friend Jin, she's not the type to give up.
You're right about that.
Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Well, that's what he said.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No.
No? I'm just trying to make you feel better.
That attitude is so Mexican.
Hey, whoa.
Thank God you're safe. I was just about to head to settlement by myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
I kicked my butt.
The cop is on his way.
How long do we have?
Not very.
We have to go now.
I'll greet our guest.
She's gonna stab her or punch her, one of the two.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside. You're out of your jurisdiction,
Dude, I just
first
want to
minister.
See her in person and be like,
here's
talk to me that
next.
Way now.
Anyone
yeah.
Bitch. Who resists COG justice will be dealt with. Like Settlement 2? That's
Ooh.
Your choice. You're forgetting one thing. Oh? And what's that? This isn't Settlement 2.
Ooh.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over.
Smackdown.
Grab the Fabricator and follow me.
And she gets shot right now. Carmine.
Dare you.
That sounded really weird. I just heard you go,
Let's go.
I just heard Carmine, I dare you. Ooh.
You, make sure we have enough burn gel
in the
infirmary.
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Or was it I dare you to plead guilty?
Jin's using lethal force.
Something like that.
Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting
truth
hall!
Truth or dare?
No!
I dare you, or no, yeah, truth, yeah, dare. I dare you to plead guilty,
William,
or something like that.
William, evacuate the school! Make sure no little ones are left behind!
I see my magic gun.
Secure the power station.
Sure.
A magic
nice shot,
pistol.
Kid.
Reyna, as it floats, you're making it float because you're lagging so
Carmine,
bad.
Get back up there!
No, it just does that.
Does it do it for me? Oh, yep.
How's our ammunition?
Everything we have is here.
Well, let's hope it's enough. Go on inside.
It won't be, but magically with the game physics, you guys will never run out of ammo, but I will.
Yeah.
How come we're not walking as fast?
Oops.
This dickhole, I'm trying to move as fast as I can.
The cog's almost here. Deploy the Fabricator.
I'm getting there.
Go and barricade the hall.
Hey. What's the count? Everyone's here? Except for Mackenzie and Eli. They're fine. They're trading with the South Village. Lock it up.
Let's just trap our people in there.
Kate! Is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are. But you'll be safe in there.
I don't want to go with the cog.
I promise.
Oh. Oh yeah, just shut in the darkness.
William, lock it up. So?
Good thing we're good here. Can get through
everyone's
wood.
Accounted for.
Wood's resistant to fire.
And bullets. And explosives.
The First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Oh, well, I thought that was a kid knocking on the door. I was like, defend this door. Shit. And let's show her exactly trying to hide, he's just knocking on the door.
Okay, get on that fabricator and build some defenses.
Can I go to the bathroom now? Alright, so approach the fabricator and build shit. I'll let you choose. You know what you're doing. I don't fucking touch that shit.
Okay. I mean, my defenses are just put a shit ton of spikes everywhere.
Okay. I'll put some at the beginning. I just want one separating them right here. Alright, I'm ready whenever you are. Are you ready? Oh, I'm sorry it wasn't an extra inch forward. You fucker.
It was all sideways and shit.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
There's a dropship!
Here we go!
Hey! Carmine took it up!
Which Carmine?
An excellent teacher. I taught him everything he knows. Oh, shit. Come on!
Teach him how to die.
Oh.
You say help?
There's a car door!
Gotta keep the DBs away.
There should be a stack of armor or ammo over there.
Got it!
The only long range weapon I have is my fucking handgun.
I had.
What?
What
dead
body? I got him!
Man, they're getting a lot of 20s here. Stupid Dungeons and Dragons. Uh-oh. I'm by myself now. Oh, whoops. Didn't I mean to pause it right there. Okay. Stop talking so I can pause and get you back in here.
On it.
Del, would you move? I'm trying to put some spikes right where you're standing.
I'm trying to pick up ammo where I can. Is there any... There's an M-bar. Give me the M-bar. Now I have actually a decent range gun. I can help out more.
Have you used the M-bar before?
Yeah, in Horde.
Need to find another place.
Okay.
Like that.
Gosh, God, I know what I'm doing. I can only hold fucking 4 rounds for this thing. That sucks.
I can hold more than 4.
It only gave me 4 when I picked up ammo. This side's good. I haven't had any problem on this side.
Excuse me for wanting to make sure extra protected.
Extra protected. Yeah, 5 seconds.
I'm not gonna make it. I
made
it.
We're ready. Just keep them away from the door.
Keep them away from the door.
They've destroyed the main gate.
Here they come. That echo, man. That echo.
See that? Am I echoing?
Just a wee bit. It's all good. Oh my God.
Okay.
Hey, at least that's a lot more than we did last time.
I just hear a lot of beeping. A lot of beeping.
We just ding bang that dude.
It's going off.
One dead
shot.
Okay, I've got an overkill. I'm happy.
What
the hell are these guys?
There
they are.
Watch the left for more DBs.
Ouch. Oh, I'm dumb. Scott, come get me before they kill me. I'm dumb.
Fuck that. Del Taco will get you.
Del Taco.
Fuck it, Del.
Oh no! Reload! What the f- Get away, get away, get away.
I got you!
Del Taco, where are you going? Oh, we're screwed.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Crawl away.
Shit, I hurt!
Crawl away. Crawl away.
Uh-oh. Oh, he got me.
Crawl away.
Give me-
Oh, he got me.
I stopped him. I hope. Nope. Nope. Oh.
No, no, you didn't.
Alright, well, let's get this done, and then once this is done, I got to go.
Yeah, I know, we're trying.
I know!
Alright, we held them off, but that was just the start! We need more fortifications!
Oh, build didn't anything that'll slow them down! My fortifications are gone, son of a bitch.
Oh, don't tell me I have to start all of it over again.
I can't believe Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been
something. No, it's just that
said.
One around.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, good.
It has nothing to do with you chopping our head off.
Out of like, ten. Dale, you son of a bitch. I hate him.
He's just getting in the way. Let me know when you're ready so I can start it.
Like, I'll be ready a lot faster if you'd help.
If I'd help?
What the fuck? How did I get over here?
I won't run out there this time, I promise.
Me neither, because I want to buy sniper ammo.
I'm
gonna sit back here. You're.
Got another one. Good to go.
Face.
Your face. That's all I heard you say.
Yeah, that's all I said.
Look sharp. They breached the wall. Watch the left for more DBs.
And catch. That was a bad throw.
DBs. Oh, shot two. Prematurely.
You prematured it. Nice.
Empty. God damn it!
Guardian deployed.
Oh,
targets detected.
Oh, don't worry. That, don't worry. The wood is capable of taking care of itself.
Hey, they have another way up.
Don't worry, we got this guy. Take it out with my snub.
I'm already out of ammo for that.
Guardians!
Oh, that just sounded weird.
Uh-oh.
Guy, get over here.
Coming guardian!
Okay.
Clubbing
hurt.
Oh!
Ow, that kinda hurt though.
That's it. We had those damn DBs back.
Alright, go ahead and set up defenses.
You know it's gonna get worse. Everyone, fix what you can, replace what you can't.
It's whatever.
Fast.
You go ahead,
I am going to buy.
I'll check the door.
The
Marcas.
Marcas, whatever.
I got past the DBs at Settlement Marcus. 5, didn't I?
Before you start this.
You were bleeding when you came back.
I'm gonna grab some salvos.
That's fine. Where'd the other one fall? Right here, got it.
Right there. I don't know why I didn't bring it and like drop it back over here.
I got it. Alright, you ready?
What about the other salvo?
Oh, I see what you're doing. Okay, I got you.
Perfect.
Yep, I'm ready.
Okay.
Mom! They destroyed the archive!
Mom!
Mom! Of the data, not the books. The ones the dad salvaged after the
Sinto. We're falling. Oh, yes.
Everyone, get ready!
Yes. Ready.
Hey.
Another
chapter destroyed!
Guys, trackers,
incoming! Excuse me, that's just trackers. I don't want to waste my ammo. Shut the hell up! It would help if I could aim. Oh, shit, that was a mini gun. Dude, get your gun out of my sight!
No! Where it goes.
I've got another one! Locked and loaded! Come out!
Ow!
Excuse me.
Got another!
just what I need.
Another one.
The DBs are at the door!
No, they aren't. Are they?
No, there's just one. There's one walking up the center. JD got scared.
Well, that's a little over-exaggerating right there. They're at the door, even though they're like 70 feet away.
Excuse me, Marcus. Oscar.
Hey, we've got another guardian!
Suck. I'm on bait, so...
Get out of
base,
yo.
Alright, Marcus. Whatever, Oscar, that dude. All the way. You made me say it.
Who is it? Marcus. TV, can you get a headshot on one of these things? Headshot.
Alright, go pick up that little minigun if you want it.
Hey, no, you're already on that, never mind. Good job, young ones!
Hey, okay!
I like the tri-shot.
Yeah, the tri-shot's really good. Oh, I forgot to turn off my notifications, damn it.
Oh, shit. JD. Incoming wind flare.
Oh boy.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war. You three. Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now.
Get the power back on.
Fine.
Before
whatever you
I
want.
I slap you.
You, when more cocks show up, sound the alarm. Yes,
when
ma'am.
When more cocks show up, sound the alarm.
You always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
I wonder what the plan is. Who didn't see them being thrown in jail?
Raina's mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. Just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
Oh, those are pouncers.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch.
No.
Oh, snatchers.
Oh, okay. Snatcher. Fire
it up. Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second.
Come on, admit it.
Did you touch something? What?
Something's out there. Come on.
Why would the door just shut?
Mom? Mom!
Kate, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
You can't hide and then run. You have to run.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
Kate, you have to run!
Oh, no. Jesus Christ. Stab!
Mom!
He got some general warts.
General warts. He's got a little bit of a yeast infection going on.
Yeah.
Ooh. Pimp slap.
With his nub.
With his nub. Oh, so much for that kid. Or at least some bruised and damaged rib cages. She's fabricating a rocket launcher.
Raina! Run!
Ah! Broke his arm. Hey, he could still be alive. That was just on the shoulder.
No. Oh.
That, on the other hand, he just fucking flew.
Oscar.
Are you sure he's still alive?
He could be. You never know. She's got a grenade ready to go, don't she? Well, damn. 2 seconds too late there.
Mom! Mom!
I know, right?
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a...
A horde.
Like a swarm.
Oh, sorry. Wrong word.
What the hell, man?
Hungry.
It's crystals. I have a feeling Kate's gonna pull a Marcus move and be like, that was from my mom, instead of Dom.
Chaz!
Oh, Kate.
Come on, let's get after him!
We have no idea where those things went. Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill us.
Kate, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal shit.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
I'm not going to my dad.
Who's Del talking about? Hey. Can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?
What'd you do to piss off your father? Prodigal son. Well, chapter one was actually really quick.
Yeah.
Come on.
Said he'd be home.
He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives.
He lives underground. He takes after his father.
He gets like that sometimes. You're about to find out why.
Terrific.
I like how they're trying to make this a big old mystery, and when everyone knows who the hell it is.
I know.